final stop of the night was our first this morning. Carroll welcoming back their state runner-up gymnastics team with their walk of champions. The state runner-up was the best team finish ever at the state meet for the Chargers. And to top it all off, senior Ashlyn Steinke brought home the state title in the all-around competition, as well as a runner-up finish on the floor and a third-place finish on the beam.
I was just shocked. Like, I didn't see it coming, and I was very impressed with myself. Like, I've never felt so much excitement in my life. I'm just so happy I finished this strong, and I've had rough years, and the fact that I could come out like this is really big for me.
Our goal was just to go in there, do our best routines, and see where we came out. We were very excited that we were able to take the runner-up position, and but yeah, I mean, it was great. Girls hit their routines. We were very relaxed. Pressure's off. Just go have fun and take it all in. That's what we did.
Congratulations to Carroll. You can see Ashlyn and Coach Shields' full interviews on the Fox 55 Sports page at WFFT.com.